been signed into law today, legislation that will update the way students in the Commonwealth learn about the events of September 11th. The bill, introduced by York Senator Kristen Phillips Hill, requires the Department of Education to develop a model curriculum on the September 11th attacks, as well as the impacts those attacks had on America and the response from the United States following them. It also requires a moment of silence on September 11th every year.